have the gap you have between your two. So I'm assuming there's gonna go into there?
Yeah, just put it up on the left hand side and the building wall will pull back apart to get the.
Okay.
You gotta have, for sure, the right spacing.
Okay, so just. Put them up, and we're gonna tape them down again?
Put this up, one row, then we know how high we're building it, so we get the right panel screwed in. At the right time.
Okay, so just this.
Just make that add on, so it's straight up where you want.
Okay, gotcha.
Slap it with your palm and it'll fall down.
Yeah, I just went in.
Okay, so now.
Because remember when these all got knocked down?
Yeah, that's why I care. I left that one there too. So we need a solar one now. So if you're gonna. All you have to do is not the side where there's already a panel because it's hard to see.
Right.
If you hold the thing and you look, it's going to look like this, and you look at it, right? Pick it up a little bit, push it down, and it hangs. And it's just like a box, right?
Yeah.
So then you push it over here, and you can use this part, and you pick the whole thing
There's a bar for every section, right?
Yep, that one's got to come off.
Yep.
I
That's about all of it.
Yeah, that's excellent. You wanna bring.
Yeah. Bring two. Bring in three.
Big long red meat here.
Oh, yeah.